Hey there folks, this is David on David's Brain. Welcome back to our Let's Play of Kingdom Hearts 3 Remind for the PS4. Please be sure to like, share, subscribe, rate the bell, contribute to my Patreon, links in the description at the bottom. And yeah, last time we rather easily took down Ansem. I was honestly expecting more of a challenge from him, especially after everything that Zemnis gave us. But yeah, with Ansem gone, we defeated all 12 of the initial Organization 13 members. Anyway, all 11, sorry. So now, we take on number 13, Xion. Yep, this is gonna be a challenge. Let's do this!
Why do you fight?
Why do you?
Back off! Take this! Back off! Take this! Back at ya! Over here! Yeah. See ya! Back off!
Don't think!
Heal! Back at ya! Back off! Take this! Back off!
See, when Xion's enveloped in light, she attacks relentlessly. But you can end the Fury's assault by reducing her armor HP to zero. Wow, thank you so much for that insightful commentary. Once he attacks by the yellow pillar, light can't be blocked. Oh yeah, so the golden sunshine. Once we get there.
Back off! Yeah. Take this! Back off! Take this! Yeah. See ya!
I'm here!
Back at ya! Back off! Back at ya!
Back at you! Heal!
Okay, now I'm starting to feel the burn. Yeah, now I gotta figure out how to get past her invincibility frames.
Back off! Back at ya! Back off! Don't think so long! Back at you! Back off! Got him! Get him! Heal! Don't miss! Take this! Yeah, back at you! Back at ya! Got him! Get him! Take this! Back at ya!
So those pillars of light can also cut down my HP bar. Where are you on that one, hint bar? Okay, how? Oh, it temporarily decreased. Okay. You've redeemed yourself there, thing.
Yeah.
Okay, how am I supposed to dodge that? First of all, probably should ditch Oathkeeper.
Back off! Got him! It's over!
Not done.
Back at ya! Take this!
No, she's even faster than Xemnas.
Back off! Over here! Take this!
I'm here! Don't miss!
Got him!
Get him!
Heal! Back at ya!
So I need to figure out the dodge.
Don't miss! Take this! Got him! So long!
I'm here! Don't miss!
Got him! Heal! Back off!
Alright, just need to figure out the timing of her pillars.
Don't miss!
Back at ya! Over here! Take this! Back at ya! Over here! Back off! It's over!
Now you'll see.
Break!
You are going where I belong.
Back off! Take this! Back off! Heal!
Now you'll see.
See ya. Back off! Try this! Back at ya!
Let it break!
Got him! Go! Back at ya! Heal! Got him! Back at ya! Got him! Take this! Back at ya! Back off! There! So long! Back at ya! Hey, this!
I'm here. Ready,
oh,
Sora?
Here comes the nasty.
Back off! Take this! Back off!
You're going where I belong.
Okay, how am I supposed to knock down her armor with that?
Back at ya! Got him! So long!
Yeah!
Back at ya!
Is that all you've got?
Take this! Back at ya! Go! Yeah! Take this!
Yeah! Not done!
Yeah!
Here we go!
You're going where I belong.
Alright, I'm getting the pattern down here.
Over here! So long! Back off! It's over!
You're going where I belong.
Again, getting a pattern down.
You're going where I belong.
Yeah, that was a botch.
Time to end this.
You're going where I belong.
That was just botched. Alright, let me think.
Back off! Over here! So long!
Incredible boost in strength, a small boost in maximum AP. Alright. I beat Xion. It took me a bit of a while, but I just bustled on through. And that only leaves the big man himself. Let me just make sure that I have... Okay. Alright, let's see. Can I even equip this thing here? Let's see. Fill situation command gauges. You spend MP on cure magic. Okay, cool. That'll work. Which one should I get rid of? Planiversary badge or... Well, I don't really think I'll be needing the magic so much. Alright, I think Breakthrough should, yeah, replace the Mickey clasp. Good to go. Now just one little save here, just to make sure that nothing weird happens. And now, with all 12 members of Organization 13 taken out, it's time for the big boss himself, next time, Master Xehanort. So until next time, this is David on David's Brain. See you when I see ya. Bye-bye.